This is a celebration, bitches.
Celebrate. This shit go up to 10 and I'm on level 8. The way I'm flowing, got some balls that I could sell to Drake. Listen, I don't take no L's, man, I just elevate. I gotta demonstrate, sometimes I delegate. Put it on for my aces, grind gang in the family. All for my aces, grind gang in the family. When you throwing up the maze, ain't no need for a plan B. Most niggas stand under me, cause they don't understand me and can't run with me. Nigga, I run the family. Where I'm from is handy, to keep a gun you can be. In a slum without one, no one is caring about them. Outcome the guns and you know the outcome. But how come I'm still getting followed by my ex like Malcolm? That's still the topic of a whole first album. Plus the source of where a style from. Say that it isn't, look out, I moved on, bitch. But I could pay you a visit. But for now, let's stay to the business. Get straight to the business, I stated the business. Now everybody's sake is forgiveness. But I was trained to spot a snake when he slithers. That's high stake for these niggas. Won't overlook or celebrate with these niggas. Let the real ones separate from these niggas, so it's no friendly fire. Cause it's a celebration, my niggas. We gotta celebrate, celebrate. This shit go up to 10 and I'm on level 8. The way I'm flowing, got some balls that I can sell to Drake. Listen, I don't take no L's, man, I just elevate. I gotta demonstrate, sometimes I delegate. Put it on for my aces, grind gang in the family. All for my aces, grind gang in the family. When you throwing up the maze, ain't no need for a plan B. It's a celebration, about an elevation. That came up from humble beginnings and hit the jackpot. Now lame niggas wanna try and come for our winnings. But that's not something I'm giving, nigga, it's nothing I'm grinning. They can't stand to see me up in fine linens or laid up with fine women's. But crisis, get it done. Ladies, I can hit and run for like another 9 innings. Pull up the camera for our denims, then I'm on to the next. Like Jay-Z, baby, I'm all for the sex. But the love need the cause and effects. The calls and the texts go from booty calls to poisonous threats. I'm already going to war with the next. So now I just leave them on a good note and rejoice in what's next.